Look at that. This, so this is beef round top roast. So this is 2.65 pounds, guys. This one. So this is 2 slices here, and I use that 1 slice. So just half of this, I just marinate. Okay. And then this one, the small one I use. See the small piece here. This is what I used. I just cook something here. Very soon. And of course, I wanna cut first and just marinate. So now, let's start. Here we go. Hopefully you see good. I just cut like that. Just cut. I wanna slice, guys. So when you cut your meat, please be careful your hands. So just like that. So it's halfway now. It's become too low. Then I just cut like that. Slanting. Slanting slice. Be careful your fingers, please, every time you cut. Because your knife slide or going to your fingers is not good. Yep. Okay, just like that. It's become more after I slice, right? Look at that, it's a lot. Okay, now I wanna put the salt. I just marinate this salt. Just a little bit, guys. A little bit salt because I wanna put the soy sauce. Okay. This is soy sauce. Put the soy sauce. So good. Okay. And then the black pepper. Okay. And then the my favorite one, of course, garlic powder is present. Yes. Love it. And then the extra virgin olive oil. Yep. Just about 1 tablespoon, depending your meat, you can adjust, you know, can adjust the size, your seasoning, and you know, oil, olive, extra virgin olive oil is good. I use the good one. And then I just put the lemon. Hold on, there's no more. Here we go, one more, just lemon. My hands is clean. Yep. So you guys, if you have visitor coming, use the, you know, use the spoon, fork, whatever, but since I eat this, so it's fine. I use my hands, it's the best. More flavor. Yep. So that's it. And then mix. Oh, mix together, that's the best. That's the best, guys. And then you can put that in the fridge, sit aside for 30 minutes. And of course, it's put in the fridge overnight. It's more flavor. It's soft. Yep. Look at how look good. Yep. Yes. Just estimating, guys, just a little bit salt. Maybe I just use the soy sauce. I wanna put a little bit salt because me is I feel different flavor, really. It's more if you put the salt. It's with bell pepper. So we have green bell pepper here. This is one whole bell pepper, and then we have a red bell pepper here, and this one is string onion, and this one is green onion, guys. I just the last one, and I have 5 cloves garlics here, and then a half white onion, and then this one is red onion, a small one. I don't have a big one. I prefer the big one when I cook like this, guys, because it's look it's perfect match when you slice big and the same size, you know, it's really good. And now we need a soy sauce and a little bit salt, black pepper here, and sesame oil, and of course my garlic powder. And then this one, I just bought this one. This one, actually my husband bought this in online. Love, love, love soy sauce. Look at that. Mm-mm. Yes. So I always add, this is cheaper when you buy big one, you can save more money than if you buy this one. The small one is, you know, is expensive compared you bought the big one. Is you can save more money that way. So that's why I just always refill, put here, put here, every time run out here, okay, put right, use this big one and transfer there. And now let's start to cook, guys. And also we're going to cook the couscous today here, that but very easy. So now we need the this one, the extra virgin olive oil, put here. Yep, okay, look at that. I love it. I love cooking, guys. So let's start. Okay, this is very easy. I just put my camera here. Yep. Mm-hmm. Oops. That's perfect. So let's start to cook. Let's go. So this is the result overnight marinating, guys. Look at that. And just defrost. I mean, I'm not put in the freezer. I just put regular fridge, but this is what happened. Yep, so let's start to cook. I wanna put this first because I wanna cook this one first. And then the next one, you know, I show you one by one here. So thank you so much for watching. Okay. Oh yes. You make room here, so you can see good. Yep. Okay. Now guys, I show you how I cook the couscous. I show you this before. You can use this one. It's 5 minutes to cook. It's very easy, very fast. This is how I cook. I put 2 cups of water right here. Okay. And then start the fire. Put a little bit what do you call this, butter, guys, a little bit butter and a little bit extra olive oil, extra virgin olive oil here, just a little bit. Okay, just like that. And a little bit salt. Yes. Mm-mm. And then black pepper. Yes. And then garlic powder. Yep. Okay. Cover. Then when they boiling this, we put this one, the couscous. It's very easy. Yep, here they have hole here, see? You can open that. Just like that. Look at how so small. Look at that, guys. See that? Very, very tiny. Very fine. So now, guys, the oil is comes out. We just separate here. We just sit aside. I have enough room. Just like that. And then I just put the garlic and onion. Okay. I have room, so Good. Mix together, guys. Yep. Move around. Okay. Here, almost cooked. The couscous. Okay. Then that's all. Now this time I just add a little bit salt. A little bit salt, guys. Add in the black pepper. Garlic powder. Just a little bit because I just already marinated the meat. You know, it's not good too much salty. And a little bit soy sauce, just that. You can easily add if not enough. Just estimating, guys. And then this one, the sesame oil. So do not put too much sesame oil. It's just flavor. Just put a little bit for the flavor. Yep. Okay. And then mix together. Oh, it's all good smell, guys. Really, really good. Yep. Look at that. Oh, yeah. So, we mix together now. Oh, my. Look good. Look at that, guys. Perfect. And then I just put the last one, this one, the string onion. String onion to the top. Okay, our couscous is done. Yes. Here we go. Our couscous is done. I'll show you guys. Look, it's done. Oh, so hot. Yes. Cook. Perfect. Okay, here we go. So much fun, right? Oh yeah, love it. Okay, that's it. Take a look, guys. Take a look at that. Really look good. Yep. Okay, thank you so much for your watching, guys. I really appreciate your time. Stay safe, everyone. Please don't forget to subscribe. I really appreciate your time. Okay, see you next time. Okay, let's eat. Let's eat. Okay, the couscous. Oh yeah, look at that, guys. It's a good meal, right? It's perfect. Okay, thank you. See you next time. Look at that, guys. God bless you. Take care. Bye-bye.